you got the Black Dynasty, the Hate Club, and the Mississippi Players Club. I'll try my best to call it.
Straight club, the apparel about to fall out the ring.
The hate club taking over. Scott Marshall taking on Frankie Thomas. The hate club is definitely, they hate Frankie. They hate everything. I don't think they like a cool blue sky. I hate it. Oh, Scott Marshall tagging in. Jackson, I say that. I'm sorry, too many people. There comes Jackson. And Frankie's gonna take a beating because Jackson's a little bit of a big fella. Okay, there's a lot of big fella. He's a real big fella. I wouldn't have kicked him out.
Jackson.
Frankie Thomas pulled his way up. And Jackson is suffocating with a headlock. Alright, here goes Frankie. Coming out of the headlock. Comes forward, goes up. And Jackson just too much power, man. That's a bear of a fella right there. Frankie needs to start dropping some elbows, grabbing some nose, something. You gotta get out of that bear hug. That's too much power. Sorry about that. Frankie's trying, but he's fading. Tag team division out here in pro wrestling, ego is kind of growing a little bit. Hate Club, the Black Dynasty, and the Players Club. Here comes Frankie fighting his way back. He goes up, he goes down. That's a big back elbow coming at you right there, brother. He tags back in, Stunt Marshall. I encourage y'all all to go see Pro Wrestling Hate Ego at the Hideaway in Byron. And here at Brewski's. We got a little bit of everything going on here lately. We got tag matches, singles matches, ladder matches. You don't know when we might have a cage match, a women's match, or a midget match. Right now you got a three-way tag match, and we haven't had one of these ever, but I can remember probably before, that's right. So we did have similar, but not quite there. Chris Black tagged his way into the ring, which is smart. You have to work your way in. His partner sticks his boot up in there. Oh, drop back into a headlock. Leg drop, I said headlock. Boy, I've been a long day. There you go. They're going to tag back in Chris Black. That's smart. But I know there can only be one winner in this match. So he's begging for a Frankie tag. They came by marriage. I think it's in-laws. Somebody grabbing him behind the curtain. The Pharaoh Funk is trying to get Frankie to get that tag in with Chris Black. Stunt Marshall on the outside, he's shutting around. He's spit off now! Here comes the other part of the Black Dynasty. I have to be honest, I do not know this man's name. I'll just find it out from New Future Show. I do apologize. Come on, Frankie! Here comes Frankie Thomas trying to get up. So they get, I'll get him credit, they get this ring cut off. And Frankie's only human. He's a human with a big old fire right to it. And he spits on the other part of the Black Dynasty. And he almost got that tag. I have to be honest. Good job. That's how you work a tag match. And now he's kind of teasing the Hate Club. There's Black coming up. Here comes the Hate Club members. And they got the pin of 1, 2, and that was a mighty close to the 3 count. Stunt Marshall is coming up. I think it took Chris Black by surprise. He got tagged in. You gotta remember, tags are legal by anybody. Anybody can be tagged by anyone. All right. Oh! That was vicious. That was a chop and do a head. That was different. Kicking out with Jackson is a big fella. He's kind of going to be a lot of load to pick up. I'm a big fella. I understand the situation. He rides your weight on him. He's laying on the head. He's pulling the legs. And it's like, oh, here comes Frankie fighting back with powerful right. You got to get the feral funk up in here. He can get funky like a monkey. Oh, and he gets a little to the belly of Frankie Thomas. Just when you think it's going to be the tag in, it didn't work. Frankie was smart. Hell, he'd try to tag anybody. Anybody even tag. I don't think they're thinking about that right now. I get you want to win, but at this point, get a little easement upon yourself. Don't get beat up, don't get beat on. You don't want to get beat on. Yeah, they realize if somebody wins this match, they're one step closer to getting to the EJ Tag Team Championship. Tonight we had the Bubbler and Crazy Chuck McMullen win the Pro Wrestling EJ Tag Team Championship. And one of these guys could get a shot anytime. You never know. Begging for a tag, trying to get the crowd into it. Here comes the Pharaoh, and Frankie's trying to hook his way out of it. Looks like he's working on trying to get a boot loose and fancy free. Frankie's getting his way out. Looks like he might go for an ankle lock, get a little easement upon himself. Yeah, he's going, looks like, for a... It didn't quite work out to his advantage. No, it did not. And the Hate Club's in the corner, look like they're working on a little bit of... A little less conversation, a little more action, but... Oh, and Frank's trying to take him with a big flying double leg. I'll give him credit. Gotta get credit with credit's due. Here comes the Hate Club. Oh, that wasn't real smart. Here comes the Pharaoh Funk beating on Big Jackson. Pharaoh Funk putting the big man across the ring. Here comes Pharaoh with a big splash of his own. And the Funky one himself gets hit by Stunt Marshall. I'm not exactly sure who in the world is legal at this point. I didn't know the Pharaoh Funk is legal. And I do believe Stunt Marshall and Pharaoh Funk are now the legal men. I'm not sure what happened, but your legal men right now are Stunt Marshall and Pharaoh Funk. Oh, and the Pharaoh Funk. He goes for a T-bone suplex. Oh, power slam. Wow, that was nice. Pharaoh blocked the first attempt. And Stunt Marshall didn't let him block the second one. That's a big boy. He said chop. Here goes Stunt Marshall across the ring. Oh, and that was a big kick to the head. And here comes Jackson back in the ring. And I think Jackson might be going for a hole. He's going up to the ropes. And that's a lot of man on a lot of ropes. Oh, a vicious falling headbutt. That was nice. I've never seen the Hate Club in person, but I have now. I like what I see. I think, are you supposed to like the Hate Club or hate that you like the Hate Club? I'm not sure how that works, but I like them. This Bobby now made his way into the ring. really like for the Black Dynasty to have to go one-on-one with the Hate Club. I think that could be good, a little interesting. The Feral of Funk is taking a little bit of a funky beating. He got in and kind of got cut off real quick like. But old Feral, he's been around the block a time or two. He knows a couple of tricks. Looks like Chris Black knows many, many tricks too, I promise you. And the Pharaoh's funking up. He was trying to funk it. He done got the funk knocked out of him. The beatings have been many upon the Pharaoh of Funk over the years, but he's been hardcore champ, world champ, TV champ, tag team champ, and him and Chris Black have traded championships back and forth and trouble from that. And here comes the Pharaoh with a flying dropkick. That looked like he might have done funk up. Oh, Chris Black tags his partner in. And the guy behind me has no idea what partner's name is, so don't pull along here tonight, just know. I will find his name out for the next show, I promise. I'm not guessing. I don't know. And the Pharaoh of Funk looks like an Irish whip. Drop toe hold. A flying elbow drop to the back of the spine. That was a very nice. And Chris Black. Looks like the Hate Club hates everybody. So I don't think they'll care who they get in the ring with tonight. Work on that nice bear hug. Seen a lot of old school style wrestling tonight. Clapping knees. You can't hear me, you get a little dizzy when you get your ears clapped, I promise you. Oh, that was a vicious atomic drop by Chris Black. Holy crap. Giving him a blue thunder driver. I've never seen Pharaoh pull that out of his trick bag before. But hey, everybody learns a new trick every now and again, including magicians. And there's the Pharaoh. Fuck's trying to get up to the ring. Here it comes, Frankie Thomas, one more time. I honestly could not see that the referee was in the way. Here comes Scott Marshall. And here comes Jackson. Nope. Jackson said, I'm not going to get in there. You know what? Y'all don't get beat up. I'll come out here. Frankie Thomas gets cut off with a kick. Oh, here comes Scott Marshall. Oh, he found the stairs. Yeah, those are vicious. Sorry about that. Oh, here comes one and a half of the Black Connection, the Black Brothers, and Frankie Thomas is going to the top, and I'm not sure what in the hell he's going to do, and I'm kind of worried about what he might do. Oh, that wasn't pretty, but damn it, like it hurt. I'll get back to the inside room. Here comes Chris Brett, looks like he's going for a patent power driver. And he's got a little problem getting Pharaoh if he waves his chair half. Oh. I know he ain't gonna try to get Jackson in the power drive. Pharaoh of Funk Stunner.
Thank you.